Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be doing a slightly different video because I am doing a video where I am cooking and I haven't done this before. But then again, I'm just starting my YouTube channel, so it's not very big. So we're going to be doing this today, so we're going to be making chocolate-covered cherries with almonds. So right now we're going to just grind up the almonds. So we got everything in the food processor. So we're going to pour all the almonds in. Make sure they're all at the bottom. Put the lid nice on, make sure it locks. Press the grind it so it's in like a fine powder. And make sure all the and then that should be good. Kind of want all the nuts. Maybe we could go for a little bit longer. Okay, I think that will be good for our nuts. So it's now like in a nice fine powder. So now we're going to melt the chocolate. So when you're melting chocolate, you don't want it on direct heat, so you do it in a double boiler. So there's water below this bowl in the pan or pot. Now we're gonna dump all the chocolate inside, and we're gonna wait for that to start melting, and we'll get a spatula. A rubber one is good, and we're just gonna move it around. That will help it melt a little bit faster. And we're just gonna keep going around, and eventually these will melt. Going to look at the toppings for the cherries. So we've got our grinded up nuts, we have our pre-pitted cherries, and our chocolate which we just melted. So what we're going to do is we're going to dip a cherry in halfway, get the chocolate on it, make sure it doesn't drip, and put it on. So we're going to do another one. So you guys saw that we dipped all the cherries in the chocolate. So now we're just going to drizzle a little bit of the nuts over it. And there are many ways to do this. You can dip it yourself. Yeah, there's another way where you can, you know, dip it yourself. Do that. I'll do two like that. Alright, so now we got our dip cherries. I'm going to dip these a little bit more in the chocolate. The nuts. Get them a little bit more coated. So now we're going to refrigerate for 20 minutes. Hopefully, the chocolate has hardened. Do a tester. Yep. Well done. Let's get a plate and put these on. Alright guys, these delicious snacks should be a thing for me. Alright, there you have it guys.
Let's eat one.
Delicious. See you guys next time in another video. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, then leave a comment in the section below of how much you like these delicious snacks. Make sure you make them at home. Peace out.